This beaker
was just a beaker until two geniuses came together to create a device that would lose heat rapidly, which they call
the Super Loser. The Super Loser is layered with three exceptional materials that make the water temperature drop quickly. These are black paper, which would absorb the heat radiated from the hot water through the beaker, white paper, which would prevent the heat from the aluminum foil to be transferred to the black paper, and aluminum foil, which would reflect the heat from outside so it would not go into the beaker. The Super Loser does not have a lid, so that when the hot air from the water rises due to a convection current, it would not be trapped inside the beaker. When the design was tested, it was able to lose 29 degrees Celsius of heat in 15 minutes. So be cooler and get a Super Loser, unless you want to be the Super Loser.